ッチを共同戦線と行くか。
はい、戦うのは甘い。
近距離だ。
やるな。
バカにしやがって。
ぶっ飛べ。切り裂け。
That's what you get for looking away for 2 seconds, all right?
切り裂け。
こっちだ。近距離だ。どうなっても知らねえぞ。
Yeah, they talked about that on NXT.So we're gonna add that for the pre-show. I mean, that match is happening on the pre-show. So like, you better add that into predictions now.
ところで負けられねえ。海賊王に俺はなる。
Oh, she's definitely playing babyface in this match. In the match, she'll definitely be playing babyface. In France, surrounding the first round of France's domestic national election. Rally National Party taking command of the first legislation elective, leaving Emmanuel Martin's Emerson Party trailing the third place.Read it! Read it!
俺らが絶対に勝つんだ。
Well, of course, because it's like AEW, they love Marco Sly. Yeah. Exactly. Hey man, Tony Khan's gonna re-sign him. What are you talking about? They could plug him into a storyline. I don't know. Something. Come up with something? Okay, have him turn heel and join Christian. There you go. Yeah, I came up with something. Not the greatest idea, but there you go. Well, Tex told me to come up with something. Well, I don't know what the hell else you want me to do. Manager? Have him partner up with Mark Briscoe and Kyle O'Reilly and Orange Cassidy. Have him be part of the conglomeration. There you go. Well, yeah, they tried to cut the camera earlier to, like, MJF during that match, so yeah. What? Better picture? The picture's great. Come on now. Why? Exactly. Nah. Exactly. No. What? What'd you say, Tex? Rocks came. You ain't gonna sue nobody.
Grizzly Magnum, come here!
Oh yeah, he's trying to give him the screwdriver, and then Osprey held the screwdriver up to Prince Nana and didn't use it. Yeah, there you go. Oh yeah, that. Yeah, he did that. Yeah. Don't worry, he'll be pinned in a second. Yes. Yep. Yep. Yep, that was never in the plants. Hey, did they say that? Hell no. Nathan Frazier will show up before it's time for the tag match. Mercedes. I can, alright? Question me. Because I can. Hey man, there are more characters in Jump Force than there are, like, there's more anime representation, huh? Hey man, the game's not bad, okay? Well, the pre-show's on right now. There's just the matches haven't started yet. There's like one pre-show, there's the one pre-show tag match, but that hasn't happened yet. Yes. Oh yeah, 6 for me too. Stupid Luffy, he's trying to hurt me with a gear 4, you know I'm gonna block that. Tell me this doesn't. Nope, didn't kill him. That's unfortunate. And got him.
Konna tokoro de makerare ne. Kaizoku ou ni ore wa naru.
Oh look, Ethan Page is here. He's gonna get screwed over by Ouro Mensa. There's a damn JoJo. As always. Always gotta fight JoJo, huh? Why? Of all things, why that? Yeah? And? That means Kalani Jordan's gotta be a heel. It happens all the time, so... past few weeks. I don't know when the last time we saw one in the past few weeks was. I mean, you're giving me a criteria the past few weeks. I mean, you said like, I don't know, like a month or two ago, then I would have told you, like, I don't know, Swerving Osprey or something. I mean, yeah, it was basically like a month ago. And as I just thought of another one, the tag match that happened on NXT, Hank and Tank versus Tyler Bate and Pete Dunne. They're both faces. It was a face tag. That was a face tag match right there. Cause Bandit told me to think of a face versus face match. And I thought it, and there were two of them. Sometimes.
Let's go.
No. 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 Yeah, Tex, quit being stupid, alright? If you had a title, maybe I'll make you defend it in a six-way, huh? Maybe I'll make you defend a championship in a chamber match, huh, Tex? You got a title, Tex, huh? Exactly! Nope, I say make him defend it in a six-man. Six-man chamber, make him start. There you go. Nope. Nope, sorry, bud. Nope, sorry, bud. I'll find a way to make you start. Nope. Nope. Yeah, I know. Shut up. I was screwing with Tex, alright? Shut up. Ah, shut up, Arichi! Since when do you play as The Rock? Oh.